Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Kira and welcome to this let's play of Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. So, I actually wanted to play this game for a long time. Actually, I wanted to play the Strawberry Vaporeon where we actually were two people on one controller, but since then one doesn't seem to be happening anytime soon. Maybe I will do it as a live stream later on or something like that. But I really want to play this game and I waited so long not jumping into it, but I can't wait anymore, so... But yeah, because the thing that I want to do with Momo is... apparently you're controlling both the brothers at the same time with the different control sticks on the controller. So that is why I wanted to do it like a co-op for see how hard it actually is to play two players on one controller. But I have to do it alone for now, so maybe in the live stream later on. But let's jump into it. And I have no new game, so new game. Let's see what's. I've heard really good things about this game, so I'm actually looking forward to trying it out myself. So, but yeah, first off intro. So what I know of is that the mother is dead. I think that is, yeah. To a rough start here. The art style in it actually reminds me a little of the Fable games. For any of you who have played them, I only tried the first one myself. I've seen the gameplay of the other two, but. Okay, so they don't talk, it's just something that has to sound like they're talking, but sounds like a made-up language. Okay, so let's see, hold trigger to interact. So right trigger is little brother and left trigger is big brother. Okay. Wow, okay, so... Okay, actually it's hard to steer this one because you have to... As it depending on the way they're going. So, but yeah, you have to use. I can use one control stick and let the other brother just push. But I want to do this in a fairly good manner here. Actually, I have no idea how long this game is either, so. It's gonna be an adventure for all of us. Oops, if I can get this. Onto the bridge. Okay, so this should be fairly easy. There we go, and back with you. And I think it's the little brother this time. I'll meet both of them. So. Okay. So the controls are fairly easy if you can remember who you are. Oh. Little guy, can you please come up here? There we go. Okay, that's really counterintuitive if they're not standing in the right spots. I'll take this one then. Or not. Oh, you have to circle on the control sticks. Well, that is something. Whoops. It's really hard to control when you have to control them like this. And onwards. Well, that one will. But I have to find something like the Tree of Life or something. I think it reminds me of some of the old folklore and fairy tales. So onward we go and out. Okay, but it seems like this is fairly. How do I have to go? Oh, maybe this way. Can I get down here? Okay, it doesn't seem like I will be able to. We have to, So we may not get past you. Well, I still wish that I could go this way, but maybe it's for a later thing. Okay, so of course the little brother can't swim. Funny enough, he's afraid of water because of. I would guess what happens to his mother. It's really weird that one control stick actually moved your brother the little brother instead of the camera, because. I played most of the day today, and the last few days I've actually used of playing a few days. The last 2 days I've used for playing Zelda Breath of the Wild. I just got a Nintendo Switch and played it a lot since then. But I get used to using the camera on that and control stick instead. Oh. Oh, so that's how. That is weird.
Yeah. Atta.
Okay, so they can actually jump automatically, it seems. How did you do that, big brother? Don't crawl through me. It's still hard to get this, but I don't think there actually is any camera movements in this game, except for the one that they already have placed. Oh, this. Okay, so I actually can change the angle of the camera. God dang it, little brother. Well, okay, so we have to get up here. And one at a time, or can I trick both of them? Okay, that's fairly easy. It's nice that they actually are sticking to objects. God dang it. You're really an idiot, you know? Alfredo is kind of dying here. He's afraid of such a little dog. Oh, that's cute. So, they're kind of evil, but I like it. This brother. Can I get through?
Hey, Hello. Hey, Hello.
Oh, I actually had to hold down the button to play this cutscene.
Hey, Hello.
Try that again. You're not helpful at all, man. Oops. Again. It's really hard actually to play as two characters at once. I have to get over on the other side there. Seems the only way to do it is. Can I sit? Just, wow, it's so beautiful. So that is our house up there. Okay, so. Little brother, come up here. Can you talk to the. Can you take the down bridge thing, please? Thank you. I think he's angry at us now. Okay. So I think we are out of the city now? Question mark? Maybe? No, still not. So, but I think there's a lot of story elements that you can explore and stuff, but I, whoops. Can you please? No? Okay. But I will use most of the time just to progress, because, again, I don't know how long this game is, and.
Yeah. Da.
There must be something up here. here, maybe I can use. And there we go. I hope this is the right way.
Oda, when Hadi?
I'll try that again.
Oda, when Hadi?
Well, you're no help for me. Drunken man. Well, what was that sound? Well, a big dog. So I have to take them in turns so the dog didn't get don't get me. This is fun. Whoop it up. And up we go. Almost off. Oh, scheiße. Okay. It's about to have nerve steel when you do that. Because again, it's really hard to control two people at once like this. And up we go. And the one, and the two, and the three. And up. Come on. Why are you...
Atta.
Yeah, I know. I'm on the way. I'm just an idiot and crawling down the things every single time. What are you doing, little brother? There we go. Okay, so that bunny's down there. Okay, so I have to keep so can I please that didn't go as planned. Oh, I think actually I have an idea. If I place this one in here instead. That worked! So, now we can go this way. I'm really wondering how big this area is, because it doesn't seem like I'm finding. God, there's a long way down. Well, I really have to, like how the angles just show off how. I will not say I'm high up right now, but. What is that crying sound? Okay. I wasn't expecting trolls, but I take it. Hello, big fella. They're growing a mushroom on your back, you know. Oh, it's friendly.
Hey, Maru.
Maru, when hadi da? Sa?
Da, yeah.
He knows the way. I hope. That was fun. Oops, a little brighter this one. Because that seems safe. Catch me! Thanks for the help, and now we can. Holy fuck, that is big. I actually like that you can sit down and just admire the scenery like that. So. Why was it that I had to go over here? Oh. I like how I just looked at him and not at the little brother before picking him up. Don't break on me. I don't want to fall down here. Well, at least I'm not on it anymore. But it seems mostly like holy god. Oh, he has to froze over there. Come on, little fella. If you please. Or you can make your arms to a bridge. Sorry, I stepped on mushroom. Sorry. Thanks. And up we go. I'm wondering how the troll is going to follow me. Oh, I have to wait for him to make a bridge again. He's a rock climber too. And just touching your mushrooms, and I will be on my way. And up. Okay. So I think it has to catch me again. Are you coming, big fella? Hey, I want to go over there. That was actually kind of nice that the little brother actually catched. Holy shit. and over here. And there we go. Okay. Come on, little one.
Hey, Nai.
Yeah, I know. Nai. I think the little brother's name is Nai. So okay, now we take both of them. Okay. I didn't expect that. Well, thank you for that. So now we're in a grotto. I just get my back. So I think the big one is called Naya and the little one is Nai. That's what I can get out of their ramp voice thing. Yeah, I'm already on the way my inn. You don't have to point. Whoops, not what I wanted. So, but I think this place is better than any to stop this episode for today. I'm looking forward to actually seeing the whole story of this game. And I hope you enjoyed this one. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook or Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more videos. And I hope you all will have an awesome day. So until next time, farewell.
Get off of me!
Yes, witch. Yes, more covenant. Demonic contact and the dark forces.
Okay, so apparently the blood was important. Get that.